Hey YouTube, so today I'm just going to show you my loadout or what I use for paintball. So when I go paintballing, this is what I have. Well, I guess I'll start with the gun. It's a Tippmann A5 with a Lapco squishy paddles and a flatline barrel. So I'm working on upgrading it. I think I might get the Vortex mod next. Really nice, a little heavy, so that's that. Next, I have my pods. I painted them myself. One is a Falcon and the other one is Spider. There you go. Next, to protect my hands, I just have some gloves. Of course, because getting shot in the hands really hurts. I paint, just cryptics. And now my vest. These pockets are usually down here. It's just I took them off when I was sniping last time. And here on the back, I have pod pack, just two pods. And now, my dog is going to get away from the paintballs. And moving on, my old barrel. I just always bring it as a backup in case the flatline fails or starts chopping balls or something. So next, I have my parts kit. I have barrel socks and two squeegees, and I have a tool for just adjusting the velocity, taking apart, and putting back together my gun. I have a hockey neck protector. I saw the BT ones, but they didn't look near as protective as this, so I'll just use this. And I have a JT Elite mask, I think. Really breathable, actually. It's already taken a hit here, and lots of splatter in there. I'm working on getting it out. Here's my hopper. It's just a stock Tippmann A5 low profile hopper. And finally, I have my CO2 tank. So it's an Empire 12 ounce. So it's enough for what I do usually, because I usually play for like 3.5 hours, 3 hours. So yeah, thanks for watching. Definitely more to come as I upgrade my paintball gun. See you later.